Look at that tree bent to keep growing toward the sun. Anyway, I'm Joe, and I don't do a lot of these. Boy, wouldn't you like to know what those little guys are saying?
Welcome to beautiful Burbank, California, home of more year-round Halloween stores than any other city in the world. Do you like Jack in the Box? Then you're in luck. We've got six of them. If you've ever wanted to visit a place where you can hear the freeway from literally every spot in town, then Burbank is for you. Want to do drugs in an empty swimming pool with a couch in it? Want to see what you imagine an affluent neighborhood in Honduras looks like? You can do all of that and so much more in Burbank.
Welcome to the roast portion of the evening. Ladies and gentlemen, my son, Chris. Born on the highway, because that is where most accidents happen.
Hey there!
But we're here to talk about Brian getting another year older. You know, I hear he can't even bury a bone these days without Viagra. And they say you can't teach an old dog new tricks, but I heard Brian just learned how to roll over and beg. For an erection.
Peter, I'm fine. Are you sure this isn't about you not being able to perform on your anniversary?
I told you that in confidence! And a 1, 2, 3. Uh-oh. My flag's stuck in the pants.
Well, get it out. We've got a show to do.
Happy Halloween, Meg.
Wow, Mayor West, that's some costume.
Thank you kindly. It's me, Borat! You know, from that picture Borat. You ever seen it?
Yeah, that movie came out like 15 years ago.
Well, I'd never heard of it, but it was just about the funniest thing I'd ever seen. Anyway, have a good evening. My wife!
Dr. Hartman, you said there was very little risk to LASIK, but now I am blind. How did this happen?
Okay, look, this isn't my fault. It was take your cat to work day. Hey, skinny legs, here I come.
Good morning. Are you ready to sweat?
I woke up sweating.
Okay, let's climb this hill.
I want to impress you, but also see if I can peek down your sports bra. Ow! 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 My balls! No, the other ones. Ow, 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 ow!
Did you hear that? I think Peter hurt his balls.
I didn't hear anything.
Must have been at a frequency only dogs can hear.
And you know what's right around the corner?
The strip club where they spit in your face?
No, the dog park.
Yeah, how do you like how this sounds, huh? Try cleaning up this mess while you burn in hell!
Peter, you ready to go?
Almost! Oh, what do you mean you don't like that? Just try it. Maybe you will.
I'm stuck up here. Better use my emergency flare.
We've got a flare.
I'm still stuck, but now I have confidence.
Men, tonight you will have one last night of peace. I won't lie to you. A hotel guest has no regard for your life. That means some of you will not be coming back. Those who do will never be one color again. Now, here are your assignments. Anderson, your late-night vomit. Russo, you'll be in the ladies' room.
Ooh.
All right, knock it off. At ease. Edwards, you're going to be folded into a monkey at the foot of the bed and then on.
Look at Edwards. He's into it.
Ooh.
At ease.
Oh, also, you can have my penis enlarging machine. It's in my closet. Ah, did you look? Will you text me if you looked? Like the fat man when he plays Clue.
Okay, the murderer was Don't Care with a This Game Sucks in the I Regret Having Children.
Clue. You got someone pregnant 9 years ago, so now you have to play this.
Oh, you can do it, Stewie, for sure. Free your foot, and together we will bump wieners.
But it's stuck, Norwegian mid-level model girlfriend.
Oh, just untie your shoe is how.
Oh, duh.
Stewie, when will you free me from this thought bubble hell?
Not for a while. I may need you if I run for office.
Happy Halloween, kids.
Happy Halloween!
Look, it's Matt Foley from Saturday Night Live.
I don't know who that is. I just came from a meeting at work.
Oh, good, Peter, you're home. You can help me pass out candy.
Sorry, Lois, I have to go do a dangerous speedball and become the least surprising death in Hollywood history.
What the hell? You're not taking this from me, bitch. Suck it, Vaughn. I hope that mascara burns your eyes out.
How's that cheap wine headache?
Go roll in dirt, you pig.
Your hair dye stinks.
Tell your daughter to stop watching me change. Peter, go cut her power.
Hey.
Hey.
Perhaps Slytherin, or maybe Hufflepuff, or trans women aren't really women.
Wait, what?
I mean, the first two things. Okay, who's the next girl or boy? There's only those two.
You're gonna hate me, but I really need to take this.
Don't you dare!
But it might be Bruce Lee finally calling to admit that I'm the best at Kung Fu!
This is your one chance, Stewie. I will not call you a second time.
Damn it! I'm sick of being one-upped by Doug. Hurts. Hurts worse than a trip to the barber shop.
Ah! Ah! This is what babies think happens at haircuts!
Peter, tell me it wasn't you.
Honestly, Lois, I have no idea. My brain can't even think thoughts no more because of the internet.
That's it. From now on, you are an outside, Peter. Go on, get outside. Go to your Peter house. Go to your Peter house.
Okay, that's one drywall bit, one masonry bit, one spur point bit, one tile bit, one drill with a hammer action setting, one wire detector, one stud finder, and one grease pencil. Sounds like someone's drilling a hole in the wall to watch girls shower.
Oh, big time.
Did you pull a permit?
City Hall's next.
Nice.
What the hell? Peter, what the hell is that?
It's my new pitching machine, Lois. And look, it can turn our car into a silly tank. Watch me nail Cleveland.
I got one too, bitch.
Peter, what are you doing?
Well, you know how you told me to give up the 80s and find a whole different decade to be into?
No, that's not what
I'm doing the 1920s. Not because of legal cocaine, but mostly because of legal cocaine. Time to design a very stupid flying contraption. Cocaine plane!
What's your problem? Why are you being such a jerk to me?
My problem with you? Let's see, where do I begin? You accept food, clothing, and shelter, yet no responsibilities. You constantly want to sleep with my wife, who is an angel. Oh, and the hypocrisy! You claim to be an ally to women, but I bet you don't even know Nancy Pelosi's official title.
Sure I do. She's, Chuck Schumer's secretary.
Forget it, Brian. Now, can you strap me to this milking table? My wife will be home soon.
I thought things would go back to normal after we traded underwear yesterday. Okay, you go in there, kill Miss T, and we'll sneak out the back. You need a weapon or anything?
She's a cat. I'm a dog. I'm good. It went poorly.
Giggity morning, everyone. Lois, can I see you in the other room for a second?
Sure.
All right.
Peter, what would you like for breakfast?
Chocolate chip pancakes. Lois, can I see you in the other room for a second?
So, waffles?
Yeah, sure. Lois, can I see you in the other room for a second? I couldn't perform a third time.
Hey, happy birthday, Brian. Bonnie and I got you a big stick.
Joe, isn't that the same stick we gave you for your wedding?
You told me it was a magic wand.
I pointed it at a bus. The bus crashed. That's all I'm saying.
Well, fellas, I'm off. Old Joe's got a big stakeout this week, so I'm gonna practice by watching the party from across the street.
Those who doubt the wand's power suffer the wand's wrath. So that's how I became Quahog's first ninja cop. Questions?
Yes. Mr.
Officer, hi-ya!
Did you park in the handicap spot?
Ninjas don't have cars.
Well, it's getting towed.
Oh no! My Chevy Cruze! Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
Okay, I can make this work. Think, Brent. Think.
Stewie, you got a letter from the Make-A-Wish Foundation.
Oh my God, they've accepted my application! I'm gonna get my final wish granted! I get to meet the Philadelphia Flyers mascot, Gritty!
Gritty, Gritty, Gritty!
I'm not gonna pee in a cup for you, so stop asking. This was supposed to be my day, and you're ruining it.
You'll Venmo me for this too, I suppose?
Mr. Lloyd!
What is going on in here?
Ow! Ow! Ah!
Sorry.
Ah! That didn't work! Ow, my bones!
I had a very good rotation guy work on this.
Ow, though! Ow! Please stop!
Sorry. I don't know what to say. I'll call a guy. I don't know. I don't know what to say.
Hey, Brian, check it out. This might be my biggest candy score ever. Probably thanks to my killer costume.
What are you dressed as?
I'm the Oh My God reaction gif.
And people get that?
Yeah, everyone's dressed as gifs. Ain't that right, Pop?
Oh, they sure do grow up fast, don't they?
Chris, have you masturbated today?
No, ma'am.
Well, get up there. And don't come back till
What's for dinner?
Hey, who knows? Maybe someday they'll make a movie about us.
This summer, don't miss Jungle Jim Mountain, starring Chris Pine as Doug.
What?
And Paul Giamatti as Stewie.
Come on!
Help! I crap my pants and I'm afraid of heights.
I'm out of here.
And Chris Hemsworth as Thought Bubble Girlfriend.
I'll give it a shot.
Long days, short years, huh, Meg?
Chris, masturbate!
Jerk!
Is that Bernie Sanders? Ha! Goes to Vermont once.
Ah! How'd you get in here?
I was propelled by a heart attack. Now let me talk about wages while the corners of my mouth fill with mung. Oh! Someone at Coachella must have said my name 3 times. Goodbye!
Want to get your car washed by a former Nickelodeon star? Want to take an improv class from an instructor you have to drive home after? You can, in Burbank. Buy a house with a second floor no one got permits for, and then watch the 98-degree winter nights tick by through rusty bars on your windows. Share a duplex with that guy from That Thing. Pay LA prices for Orlando amenities in Burbank.
First, he's got to swing on the gold chains across the cologne bath without dropping his e-cigarette. Next, he's got to pick up a rideshare customer. Now he's going to be late, but he's going to make it seem like the passenger's fault and not his.
Where the hell have you been?
I've been here, man. Maybe you press wrong button. I don't know. Now don't talk to me. I'm on 4 different phone calls.
Uh-oh.
Stand back. The pitching machine is the only plumber we'll need.
So you're not interested in having sex with Kevin Spacey? Oh, good. Kevin's going to love that.
Dad, I think I mixed up Mayor West's bag with Bruce and Jeffrey's.
Leather chaps, saddle, bullwhip,
rope, sheriff's badges, saddlebags, saddle soap, fancy boots.
Yep, this is ours.
Okay, remain calm. I've done this before. Oh, no, wait. I know this. Okay, remember your medical training. If a patient chokes on food, do the tummy squeezy move. Yeah, that's it.
Oh, you saved my life. Oh, how can I ever repay you?
Money?
God, these kids have their teeth! And where are their pacifiers? How do they ever sleep? Detention kids are scary. Especially that fourth grader writing on the board. Oh, that is such a load of
truth! A wonderful load of truth!
Juice!
Should we just get him smaller shoes?
Wouldn't matter. He butters his feet.
Oh, sorry to interrupt. I just came to clear the search history off my computer before the IT guy... he's already got it.
Boy, you're really all in on Asa Akira.
Lay off, pal. This is the only place I can masturbate.
I can put that whole detention experience behind me and just live.
Whoa.
Yep, so that's how your granddad got his back tattoo and hepatitis. Never share a needle with Ben Affleck.
How did you and other granddaddy meet?
That's a story for when you're older.
The kids at school were asking if you're a bottom or a top.
They should not be asking that.
They said if that was your answer, then you were a bottom.
Who are these kids you're talking to? I would like to have a word with their attractive fathers.
Spirit Airlines is now boarding group whatever. Just start punching until you're on an airplane.
Oh, someone's in here. Whoa, did we get that European exchange student I saw on TikTok?
Hey, little man.
Lois?
Well, Stewie, you've completed your detention. What have you learned from this experience?
That your mother's a whore. Hey, you want to end the show with a to be continued meme?
I don't even know what that...
This is stupid. There's nothing good in here.
Hey, look, a pair of working legs. Dibs on these.
What? Oh, come on, Quagmire.
Joe, I said dibs.
No, you're right. You said dibs.
Whoa, check it out. A sorry board game.
Let me see it. Three pieces missing.
How'd you do that?
I can shake anything and figure out what all's in there. You got 11 periods left.
Yeah, this is awesome!
I know, right?
Oh my god!
It's okay, Chris. I'm sure that was the only one. Dolphins swim alone. Okay, maybe we should turn back.
No. Kill every last one of them.
Chris and I never spoke of that day. But whenever somebody talks about how smart dolphins are, Chris and I look at each other like, no.
Sitting on the washing machine?
Because in Canada, men have vaginas.
Gosh, I don't know about that, Lois. It sounds really expensive.
No, I guess you're right. There's no way we can afford it. Plus, if I go, that means I won't be here to help out around the house, or feed you guys, or monitor your internet usage every day.
You should go.
Yeah, Mom, you should go for sure.
Because they want to masturbate, you see.
Is the Fox Network sustainable in this new streaming world? No! No!
Kim, what's wrong?
A black ball went to waste.
Okay, Tip, I'll do cash. Good, you heard me. Would you like to donate a cup of coffee to a soldier overseas? Yeah, that seems like a good cause.
Hey, here's your free cup of coffee from a lady in Rhode Island.
What?
Next.
Hi, Gil. Can I get...
Pound of honey ham. Cut it thin.
Oh, excuse me. I believe I was next.
Step aside, lady.
Yeah, hi, Gil. Can I try a piece of the pepper turkey?
It's Slender Man!
Kill yourselves!
Peter!
Come on, it's just a goof!
DiGiorno. DiGiorno. Joe Paterno. DiGiorno.
Damn it, Peter. Being Susie's godfather doesn't mean you're in the mob. And you can't bring a cat to church.
Why not? He's Catholic. He does a Muttley laugh.
Well, looks like someone was up late.
Yeah, I tend to sleep a little longer when I'm resting under a big furry bear.
Oh no, they's doing gay jokes without me.
Shh, it's okay. You're part of it now.
Everyone, check your seats! You get diarrhea, and you get diarrhea, and you get diarrhea! Everyone's getting diarrhea!
Peaches! Peaches, I'm sorry.
Damn it! You could have at least given me some warning, at least a shoulder tap.
I know, you're right. It's just that you're so beautiful, I can't control myself sometimes.
Aw, I can't stay mad at you. How about a kiss?
No. Oh, no.
Run home with these expired military condoms and Dugu. Run and make sure they use them.
Supplements don't have lead in them. If your magnet bracelet won't come off, it's probably something you did. But now let's get back to the real news, my friends. There is a pedophile ring at TCBY. It does not stand for the country's best yogurt. It stands for take children. Boys, yes!
You're still researching your other family?
Yeah. Apparently they reported me missing right before Peter found me. I just think it's important I understand who these people were, you know, as an anthropologist might.
This is a search for Henderson's net worth question mark.
Yeah, sorry, let me go back.
That says Henderson's feet, Henderson's daughter, Henderson's daughter age. Yikes, Bri.
Henderson's naked? Whoa, Florence Henderson naked. Her boobs look like her eyes.
Good morning, family.
Peter, why are you wearing that hat? You look like you're getting ready to ride a moped in Thailand.
Oh, I'm late.
The hare doesn't know yet that he doesn't need a briefcase for work. All right, well, since Brian's not coming back, I guess you and I should try to develop our own comedic patter.
Guess so.
Oh, hey, can I get some of that pie and Cool Whip?
What did you say?
We can't have pie without Cool Whip.
That's not how you're supposed to say it! You said it weird!
Whoa, buddy. It was just a joke.
Somehow this is at my expense, I know it!
No, it's a goof, man. It's my bit, bud.
Oh, you like bits, huh? Well, this is my bit. Wanna ride the Stewie go-round?
Ah! Make it stop!
I can't! It's like an SNL bit. Too long with no ending!
Stop kicking me, Peter. Your toenails are so long, I feel like I'm sleeping with Monique.
I'm over here. I found your vibrator and I was holding my thing up next to it. I thought they should meet each other.
Chris, what the hell are you doing?
Dad told me to sleep in here.
Sorry, Lois. I just missed having Brian at the foot of the bed, so I asked Chris to do it.
Peter, we had sex 20 minutes ago!
Actually, it was 17 minutes ago. Though neither of you finished, so technically it's still going.
Just, I was very full. Just know that. This isn't Big Mouth. You're not gonna see it.
Brian, we need to go to 2060 to find out what happened.
That's not your normal time pad. Where'd you get that?
I borrowed it from Rick and Morty. They borrowed plenty from us.
We now return to House Hunters Westeros.
I love it. Sold!
Be warned, Khaleesi. The fourth bedroom has no point of egress, and the HOA is known to be unmerciful.
Shame! Shame!
Trash cans must be off the curb by 10 a.m.
And pick up after your dragons!
I feel like I might be too heavy for this ride.
No, no, they account for all types of people. You're fine.
Ah, I'm too heavy! Quang! I'm too heavy! I'm too heavy, Mr. Quagmire! I'm too heavy! I'm too heavy, Glenn! I'm too heavy! I'm too heavy! I'm too heavy!
Brian, just like I got used to Peter's extra pinky finger, to another 20 years of marital bliss.
Cheers, my love.
Ah. Ugh, that finger stinks.
I'm still learning to wipe with it, my love. I became known as an up-and-comer with a mean left hook who farted every time he got punched in the stomach. By the second round, the entire front row had pink eye.
And in 2001, at the U.S. Open, my first serve hit a plane, causing it to go tragically off course and hit a building. Everyone blamed the Muslims. My second serve was no better.
And now back to Roundtable with Al Michaels, Harold Ramis, Ray Romano, and Kermit the Frog.
These zoning laws are infringing on the rights of citizens.
If I might interrupt for a minute, I'd like to point
out
that...
You've had your time. Let someone else speak.
I haven't said a word. It was that guy.
Don't look at me. I can't get a word in edgewise.
Well, then who the hell's been talking this whole time?
Oh, that's a hard question.
All right, now, if you're going to sell honey at the farmer's market, you need to practice. So you be the salesman, and I'll be the customer. Ooh, what do we have here?
Honey, like the sign says.
I find your attitude cavalier. May I speak to your manager?
Stewie, come on.
I'm sorry, is there a problem here? I was just in the back, and I heard a commotion.
How do we have a back?
I simply came here to inquire about honey, and your employee spoke to me loudly and with profanity.
Stewie, this is ridiculous.
Brian, please. I trust that this handsome, young customer knows what he's talking about. Oh, my. And I thought only bees pour on the honey.
I'm going inside.
So, are you from around here? No, I'm just in town for the John Singer Sargent exhibit at the museum. Really? I've been looking for an excuse to go again. Well, looks like I won't need that audio tour. Great, give me 1 minute. Let me text my fiancé. Your what?
Now, this is going to be awesome. We just got to win this auction, and then we'll have our own castle.
Oh, yeah? Over my dead tooth.
Good afternoon, and welcome to today's auction. I'm Al Harrington of Al Harrington's Wacky Waving Inflatable Arm Flailing Tube Man Warehouse and Emporium. Due to the presence of black mold, discarded half-eaten turkey legs, and an undulating rat king that no one dares approach, I have been advised to move these proceedings along as quickly as possible. Do I hear an opening bid? Anyone? Do I hear an opening bid for this majestic fiberglass castle facade masking what was once a Midas muffler shop?
Two bits.
That's 25 cents in the Old West. We have 25 cents. Do I hear higher than 25 cents?
This paper bag, which could be full of money or my socks. You take the chance.
We have an intriguing mystery bag. Do I hear more than the mystery bag?
2 bits in a cardboard box, which may or may not contain a mystery bag.
Already the most challenging auction I have ever been a part of. Do I hear a higher bid from that James Bond villain over there?
50 kroner.
Which converted to American currency is $7.40. Do I hear a much higher bid followed by shocked murmuring?
$10,000.
Shocked. We're all shocked.
We can't afford that.
Peter, do something.
I can't. There's only $9,000 in the mystery bag.
Due to my 12 noon court appointment as part of a crippling child custody battle with my horrific ex-wife, I am saying going once, going twice, and awarding this condemned building to you!
Our next Spelling Bee contestant is Omar Mahajarifa something September 11th. All right, Omar, your word is candy.
Candy. C-A-N-D-Y. Candy.
That's correct. Our next contestant is Peter Griffin. Peter, your word is tree.
Can you use it in a sentence, please?
There is a tree by the lake.
Huh. Can you use it in a dirty sentence?
I like to bring transient hookers to the old oak tree where I asphyxiate myself at the same time I'm watching them have sex with each other.
T-R-E-E, tree.
Correct. We're now down to our final two competitors, Peter Griffin and Omar North Tower. Omar, you'll be going first. Your word is coagulate.
C-O-A-G-A.
Oh, I'm sorry, Omar. Bet you could spell box cutter.
I'm 9 years old and I'm Indian.
All right, Peter, if you spell your next word correctly, you win the competition. Your word is lesbians.
Can you use it in a sentence?
The two lesbians are going shopping.
Can you use it in a dirty sentence?
The two lesbians are going shopping for double-sided marital aids.
To him.
Wait! Can you use it in a libelous sentence?
Gillian Anderson and Helen Hunt are lesbians.
L-E-S-B-I-A-N-S.
Correct!
We now return to Slightly Too Early Comedy Club audience member.
Not like when Clinton was in the White House, huh? When Clinton was in the White House, all you needed to vote was a piece of duct tape and...
Yes, yes! But things are different with the Republican majority. They're totally in the pocket of the oil companies. I mean, the President of the United States might as well be... Amen!
Why not? Why not, right?
But I guess it could be worse. The other day, my wife asked me if her ass looked fat in her jeans. And I'm like, honey.
Oh, no. Wow. Wow.
The bride and groom have written their own vows.
Oh, no.
Rachel, I love you. And today we merge our lives, our hearts, and our fraudulent home businesses.
Mort. May my plantar fasciitis act like the roots for our tree of love.
We will reshape our lives together, just as socks reshape my calves daily.
I am so happy to be merging the napkins in my pockets with the napkins in your pockets.
Rachel, with you by my side, there is no Christmas display that I can't sue the city over.
I vow to keep you nourished by filling our home with the worst wine in the world and preparing potatoes and applesauce. Just like nobody.
And I vow to adorn our walls with only brown art from the 70s.
Mort, we're two peas in a pod. We just go together. You are the plastic covering to my furniture.
And you are the little spit bubble in the corner of my mouth.
Mort, you are my forever person.
Aww.
May we continue to have no respect for other drivers on the road and view stop signs as suggestions.
And Rachel, you are my forever person.
Aww.
And may my dead ex-wife's uncle's Netflix account continue to be fruitful to us for many years to come.
Mort, do you take Rachel to be your wife in sickness and in sickness?
I do.
And Rachel, do you take Mort to be your husband in bad times and bad?
I do too.
Stewie, what's going on with you?
I just found all that very moving.
Oh, sorry to interrupt. I just came to clear the search history off my computer before the IT guy... he's already got it.
Boy, you're really all in on Asa Akira.
Way off, pal. This is the only place I can masturbate.
Where's Dad?
It's office birthdays today at the brewery. Ever since your father was put in charge, he's been taking it very seriously.
Okay, Brian, what do you got for me?
Okay, birthday jokes.
We may be colleagues, but there's no one in your league.
Boy, that's a brick off the backboard. Chris, what do you got?
I drove the family to Disneyland for vacation, and when we got off the highway, the sign said Disneyland left. So we drove back home.
Chris, that's going in the show. See that, Brian? Don't be afraid to pull our heartstrings.
Peter, don't you think you might be putting too much time into office birthdays and not enough into your job?
Come on, Lois. It's the one thing I look forward to at work. It's the one thing I'm good at. I am to birthdays what J.K. Rowling is to now problematic wizard stories.
Perhaps Slytherin, or maybe Hufflepuff, or trans women aren't really women.
Wait, what?
I mean, the first two things. Okay, who's the next girl or boy? There's only those two.
C-
It seems today that all you see is violence in movies and sex on TV. On which we used to rely.
May I say that you have the breasts of an obese woman and the arms of an anorexic?
Oh! No.
But you said you'd be my lawyer!
Did I, Peter? Think back. I really want you to think back really quickly.
Peter, we could have had fun, but I died.
Yish. I don't want to think anymore for a while.
It's a raven from my twin sister, Queen Hearsay. She says her friend told her that the king is dead.
That's Hearsay.
Well, this one just says, girl, you trippin'.
That's so Raven.
What do you think she's gonna play next, Dad?
I don't know, but if it's Edge of 17, back up. I need some twirling room. Oh, this is it! This is it! Back up! Back up! Back up!
Lady, wait!
Target. Due to lesbian fantasies, we no longer accept change.
Hi, Chris. Good to see you again.
And it will be good to see you again through the bathroom keyhole. That was not original to the house. I'm home from camp!
Welcome home.
Meg's been wearing your clothes. All right, time to slippery slide.
You sure? Slippery slides are a nightmare of unexpected bumps and mishaps.
Okay, Bri, watch and learn. Yay, fun!
Ah! Ah, public humiliation. You must be a United States Senator.
Good one, Joe. Guys, listen, Preston wants to drive with me. He can't know you're all coming, so everyone in a way back.
Not hiding in the back of your car.
Why? There's nothing in there except for Lois's jog bras.
All right, you heard the man. Everyone in.
These are Megs. We've been duped.
We're one short on the suspect lineup. You know anyone who could fill in?
Well, the perpetrator was doing a highly choreographed routine during the assault. So number three, please step forward and perform the zombie dance from Thriller.
Oh, come on!
5, 6, 7, 8.
How did he sink so fast?
He might have a string of metal balls, hidden within.
What?
We've been together a long time, Brian. We have to do things to keep it fresh.
Ah, Joel DeBroken. Haven't seen you in a fortnight.
Yeah, I've been playing Overwatch lately. Where are you headed?
I'm going to King's Landing to take the Iron Throne.
Mind if I come with?
Why should I bring you?
Because I can warg. Check it. Ooh, that felt so good. I have this cool power, but I'm not positive how to use it yet.
There's a condom in the pocket, and it's used.
Who else but Quagmire?
Well, it's okay, guys. We might be getting attacked by a bear, or we might just be on bear scares.
What's bear scares?
Only Latvia's number one bear prank show.
Bear scares, Latvia's number one bear prank show. Now available on tape sold on blankets by African guys in New York City. Bear scares, gargle.
Bears sound different in Latvia.
Oh my god, that's the last pill! Oh, Stewie, you know how you missed your last swim lesson? Yeah, we could do a little makeup class, huh?
Wait, what's happening?
No! Ah, damn you!
Oh, come on, you just touched it!
What's all the yelling? Oh my God, Lois, what are you doing?
That night, we all ate tacos and nachos that were so good, we stood and cheered. We were the envy of the neighborhood.
Here, Joe, barely thawed trout and white rice.
This trout's the lucky one. It's over for him.
What's that, Joe?
Thanks, Bon. Looks terrific.
Oh! Brian, help!
I hear Canada has a pretty handsome prime minister.
It's Trudeau.
Oh, God, now we're all going to be tossed around. Oh, no, help.
Make him stop.
This is the real me. My dumb is riding a horse.
Giddy up. Yeah, little nice X.
Peter, is something wrong? We've been here an hour and you've hardly touched your penis.
It's not like you. It's getting cold.
I'm sorry, ladies. I have deceived you. So I'll just collect my free au pair. And one for my wife. And I'll be on my way.
I gotta get my friends back.
All hail his grace, Joffrey of Houses Baratheon and Lannister, first of his name, Lord of the Seven Kingdoms, and high score on Mario Kart.
I am Jon Yellowsnow, the one true king and rightful heir to the throne.
I am Daenerys Targaryen, mother of dragons.
Is there a problem here? Daddy, will you come to my recital?
Can't you see I'm busy? God, so needy. She'll probably end up with the first fat slob she meets.
You were always the best student.
And you were always the only teacher in town who didn't rest a hand on my knee while I played.
It's okay. I'm not a teacher.
Chris, go to your room.
Sure thing, Mom. Just one more sniff of finesse. As you were.
Peter, how is a stud finder gonna help with this?
Beep, beep, beep. Looks like I found the stud.
Oh, I know we have our differences, but stuff like that, it's fun.
Thought I'd be the bigger man.
Bigger man? You've been talking to Lois? She doesn't measure from the right spot.
So, no hard feelings?
You have been talking to Lois!
I'm glad you guys are all enjoying Alana so much.
Oh, she's the best. In fact, Alana and I stayed up all night scissoring. Wow, Meg, you're really good at this.
Yeah, I had an older babysitter who kind of showed me how. Hey, maybe after this we can get out the cribbage board and work on our pegging.
I heard you had a hole that needed to be filled.
Oh, yes. Is that a big job?
Nothing my cock can't handle.
So you just fill the hole with your cock?
Yes. It's very thick. And it stays hard forever.
Oh.
We have liftoff on Operation Thirsty Housewife. Repeat, we have liftoff.
Hey, Stewie.
Oh, hey, Bri. Guess who woke up to a red dawn?
What?
I'm having my period.
Stewie, trust me. Boys can't get periods.
Brian, it's 2022. There's no such thing as a boy anymore. Or a girl. Just a vast sea of chubby theys and thems, so coddled by their sanctimonious woke parents who think activism is virtue signaling on Instagram. If Martin Luther King could come back and see what they were doing in his name, he'd never stop throwing up.
Maybe you are having your period.
Thank you.
Trust me, Chris. I'm not confused about anything.
No, Meg.
Stop spying on me, you little creep.
Oh, man. I gotta tell somebody. But first, let's have a look at this sex toy drawer. Wow, big sex toy! And big savings. That's Hitachi.
Okay, you're all done, little man.
All right, let's do backside first, get the heavy lifting out of the way.
I didn't say you could be in this.
Gary Quagmire, I promise to take you out of your misery. And when I give my word on something, I give it my all. Like when I guarded Jeffrey Epstein.
We would like to see prisoner.
On whose authority?
Your mother.
Yeah.
Hey, Daddy-O's, anyone want to blast off to Mars?
What?
What I'm saying is I'm Lucy. Where's the sky with diamonds?
Excuse me, ma'am. Are you lost?
No, I want pills. Give me pills. Aren't you kids doing drugs under here?
No, we're picking up trash and organizing a Black Lives Matter rally.
Ah, how could you be so selfish?
Hey, Daddy-O's.
They don't have drugs.
Later, alligators.
I'll talk to Alana and try to sniff out what's going on with her.
Oh, thanks, Brian. I'd appreciate that. I'll tell you, I'm starting to wish I'd never hired her.
Hey, sorry about that.
Well, looks like Lois is plenty threatened by that new girl who moved in, I tell you what.
Cleveland claims he likes Miller Lite because it tastes great.
It does.
It's less filling.
Tastes great.
Less filling!
The Great American Beer Conflict. Brother fought brother, mother fought daughter, father fought son. A nation divided over which was the least trashy quality of a crappy domestic river beer.
Don't turn the wheel, please.
Why?
Because you're a fat loser.
I hate you.
Ah, Chris, I didn't mean... Oh, no. I probably just ruined his self-esteem forever.
Please welcome our next dancer, Chris Griffin.
Is it because of you, Daddy?
Whoa, I could finally send my nephew to Juilliard. He plays the melodica. He did the opening fanfare for 20th Century Fox.